should never do it. Minding my own business, his tools, my husband, Mildred, had just reached. You would screw the milkman's face. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, "You would screw the milkman!" And then he ran into my life. He ran into my life 10 times.